about to. We're talking about you, about to protecting the sons and daughters from political mislaughter.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
Never play by the rules, that's what paying my dues. They gon' try to intrude, pressing them up to two. They be quick to accuse, when you got different views. Just know you gon' pay the price, but stop the item you choose. When it ties in the culture, hit you with them K-Ultra. I knew you was a vulture, Holy Ghost get the usher.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League is on the air. The atmosphere here, electric. No matter the venue, the home folks love their silver and black. They are fired up as their Raiders get set to face off with Aaron Rodgers and the Green Bay Packers. And we are underway here in Las Vegas. Jalen Richard now on the return. It's a pretty good return here as he'll get this up to the 29.
The Raiders take over first and 10 at their own 29-yard line.
Carr with a play fake to Jacobs. Blitz coming and down he goes. A bad start there. A big loss on their first play from scrimmage. It's second down.
Okay, partner, a couple points of interest right here, all right? Offensively, we see that they came out throwing the football, but maybe more importantly, the blitz that came defensively, they got right after
it. And you were telling me pregame before we came on air, you think this is something we could see a lot.
Yeah, there's no doubt about it because this is a unique.
Oh, he lost the football, but this will get out of bounds. So possession will stay the same.
Well, obviously, you never want to fumble, but if you do, good to be towards the sideline and saves them the possession.
Saves the embarrassment, saves it going down on the play sheet as a turnover. But I still think it should go to the defense, even if they don't recover. If you give up the football, you gave up the football.
Agree to disagree, I guess.
Can you tell what I played?
Yeah, you played defense. Yeah. I'll let you go.
I took a shot.
Jacobs trying to run on first down, but he's going to be stopped and taken down behind the line of scrimmage.
Nice play right there to stop him behind the line, but I want to see how this defense continues to play him here in the first half.
Yeah, we know. You know better than I. He has the ability to take over a game. So what do you do?
Yeah, I think you have to make sure that you bottle him in at varying levels. Because if you crack everyone to the line of scrimmage, he breaks through. There's nothing but room.
One, a gain of 20 and a first down.
First and 10 at the 40-yard line.
On the ground, this is Jalen Richard. A good run there on first down, and it'll leave him with a second and two. Now, you often say that sort of opens the playbook now, second and short. What do you think, early shot here?
I like where you're going. Obviously, we've been together for a while because you know me. I want to take that shot early and loosen things up.
And he struggles to get a yard here, maybe a yard, down to the 31.
By Christian Kirksey.
Haven't met a defense coordinator yet that thinks second and two is a fun situation to try and defend. Playbook is wide open for an offense, partner.
Nice job holding to one after that 8-yard pickup on first down.
Had a chance to maybe limit them to three if they could have gotten that stop there, but a new set of downs.
And with a new set of downs, you got to take the mentality of the whole thing. Right now, everyone's looking at the offense and saying they've got the advantage. The best defenses just say, okay, new set of downs. It gives us another chance to make a play ourselves and maybe change things up.
34-yard line.
On play action, it's Carr. Oh, a scrap for the football, and he's going to come down with it. This is going to result in another first down as the tackle's made at the Packers' 13-yard line.
First and 10 at the 13-yard line.
Let's go, let's go.
On first down, Jacobs. And he'll get this one down to about the 10-yard line.
Jacobs.
A gain of three, second down.
Savage on the tackle. It's a pickup of three. Brings up second and seven.
On second and seven. And that will be incomplete. They couldn't hook up on what's going to be the final play of this first quarter. We're scoreless after one. Raiders drive right down the field and score on the opening drive. And that makes it 7-0 Vegas.
The score, Raiders 7, Packers nothing. Daniel Carlson, the kickoff.
Following the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Carlson. Taken in the end zone. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24.
At their own 24-yard line.
Rodgers will bring the pack up with a first and 10 at their own 24. He'll set up to throw from the gun. He gets this to Devontae Adams. 30, 10, touchdown, Packers. Devontae Adams, 76 yards. And the Packers are within an extra point of tying this thing up.
I think if you polled defensive backs, they would say the corner route, take that out, make it illegal, because that is so hard to recognize and so hard to adjust, because your first move is to not get beat in the middle of the field. And that's how they move you first before they break off to the corner.
But then as the wide receiver, great job. It's tough to turn those upfield and go, but he did a great job with it there.
Really good balance, really good body control. And how about the end result? A touchdown.
The offense for Las Vegas about set to begin the drive. And they'll be looking to build off of a nice drive last time, a drive that really relied on the quarterback.
Making good decisions, distributing the ball well, distributing it accurately, keeping it away from danger. A really nicely run drive.
But now the defense, what adjustments do they need to make in the passing game?
Pass rush, pass rush, pass rush. Whether it's the guys up front, or maybe you bring additional guys, but you've got to disrupt the timing of them throwing the football.
And we'll see if they can disrupt it here. The Raiders on third down. A perfect 3-for-3 as they look to keep that streak going. This is 3rd and 4. He's got a man open. It's Hunter Renfrow. And he's going to have the Raiders first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. A Raider first down, Carter Renfrow.
First and 10 at the 41-yard line.
To throw his car. Man open, it's Darren Waller. He'll get this one down near the 20-yard line, just shy of the 20. Well, he ran free there after the catch as that winds up going for 38. So the big play gets him all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for 1st and 10. Carr to throw again. He's got the first down inside the 10, and he gets it all the way down to the 3. Another big hitter there. This one good for 18. It looks like a jumbo set with 3 tight ends here for 1st and goal.
1st and goal at the 3-yard.
And they'll turn their power game to try to get in. And he is in. Touchdown, Raiders. A 3-yard touchdown run. And the Raiders have taken the lead.
His kick.
CD for them. This has just been an offensive explosion here in the 2nd quarter.
Yeah, held scoreless in the 1st quarter. Now they find the end zone again here in the 2nd. Sometimes you just have to have some patience. A lot of people think it's always an adjustment and you have to change what you're doing. Sometimes you just have to do your game plan just a little bit better. And I think that's part of what we're seeing here.
And tackled at the 21-yard line, so a net negative there of 4 yards. The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And last time, the formula was pretty simple. 1-play drive, long pass. Maybe they just want to do that again, right?
And that's exactly how you want to draw things up, whether it's on your grease board, right, in your playbook. 1-play drive is exactly what you want on offense. But they have to be careful of is not having a letdown. It was barely.
Oh, this is taken in. It's complete. Just falls short down at the 1-yard line. A big play there. Rodgers to Adams. 72 yards. A chance now to get even before the break as they come up 1st and goal. Rodgers now to throw toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free. And there's another example, another incompletion.
Another shot from the 1 on 2nd and goal. A first carry now for the BYU man. It's Jamal Williams. And he's going to take it in. Touchdown, Packers. Mason punching it in from a yard away. And the Packers are within an extra point of tying this thing up.
The kick is
and his good. Kick is good.
That ties the game at 14. Mason Crosby to kick off for Green Bay.
This one tied at 14 now as he sends this one away. Here comes Richard on the return. And not much happening on the return as he'll get this to about the 23.
The Raiders take over first and 10. At their own.
The Las Vegas offense ready to start this next drive. And that last drive, so effective in the passing game, resulting in the touchdown. Maybe not many people were focused on the trenches. There was good protection there.
Excellent protection. So now, defensively, you've almost got to get down to those starters blocks like you're a sprinter. Get lower than those guys on offense and find a way to roar through them or around them to get into the face of the passer.
Easier said than done, though.
Way easier said than done. But they've got to try something because right now, they're just cutting them to shreds.
Now a nice throw here, right side. He hauls it in. And up to the 35 before they're able to knock him down. 12 yards there and a first down.
But one of the ways the quarterbacks keep all the receivers alive in a play, never lock in on any one guy. Make sure you keep your eyes moving, scan the field. And here he finds the open guy for a nice pickup.
And they get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. That one nearly 30 yards, 29 officially. Creeping up on a minute to play in this first half. On first down, Carr. And that going to be incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down.
Normally you think the tight end's going to be able to catch the football and handle that contact, but in this case, maybe a little too much target to hit. That one was timed well. Incomplete.
The open man here, Renfrow. And this is going to result in another first down as the tackle's made at the Packers' 22-yard line. It's a pickup of 15 and a fresh set of downs. Score 21-14.
Yes, the score, Raiders 21, Packers.
So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. Fielded in the end zone. And they'll get him down right at the 25-yard line, so the same result, and he opted for the touchback.
25-yard line.
Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
Second and 10 at the 26-yard line.
So after the run for no gain, here's second and 10. And that is incomplete. 7 seconds remaining.
Incomplete. It's third down and 10 yards to go.
And the incomplete pass on second down. Now they need a big play here. Third and 10. Working from the gun. Rodgers looking deep for Adams. And this will be incomplete. 1 second left to go.
It's fourth down.
And likely time for one final play here in the half, so they will go for it on fourth down. A final shot before half for Rodgers. And he will not be able to hook up there. It's incomplete. So two quarters down, two remain. Charles and I return after the break. Okay, Coach, appreciate it. A one-touchdown game here as we get set to resume play in the second half. The Packers set to get the football first, and they are trailing on the scoreboard as we resume action, ready for the third quarter. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback.
First down 10 at their own 19-yard line.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And last time this unit was out here, costly turnover, and then that turned into 6 points. Oh, a heavy rush, and down he goes. Cleland Farrell, he's the one that got home and takes him down for a loss of 9. Well, they were coming out of the 4-3 defensively, pressure coming off that right side from the DN.
And that's the blind side of most quarterbacks. If you're right-handed, that's the side you don't see quite as well, and that's why you rely on your left tackle, maybe your highest-paid offensive lineman, to take care of you. In this situation, that didn't happen.
On second down, it's Jones. They get 5 yards on the run there. Still left staring at a third and about 14.
At the 15-yard line. 5 yards on the play.
Throwing now is Rodgers. And they work this well upfield across the 35. So a little extra on top of the big play there.
It's tough for guys rushing the passer, but you have to know when the ball is gone. And if you listen, officials will tell you ball's gone. He didn't pull up.
A bad time for a roughing penalty, and they get the gift of a first and 10. Rodgers gonna throw. Rolling to his right. Caught on the right side by Adams. And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. A well-executed 22-yard gain. Rodgers eluding the pressure right. It won't be a sack, but it's no gain, and it brings up second down.
No gain on the play. Brings up second and 10 at the Raiders' 17-yard line.
Now Rodgers flush to his right. Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. And the return goes up to his own 17-yard line. Tough one there. The first drive of the third.
Nigga, quit, man. Come on.